And this strange bug just flew in front of me, caught my attention. From the porch, looking down, you could see the breathing of the and it was absolutely milky in color from that distance, but now on closer examination, you can actually see that it's iridescent, almost like aluminum foil. It seems to be reflecting actually the clouds, which are the same color, almost milky white sky, overcast cloud with lots of sun. It was suggested to me by my neighbor Keith that it's a dragonfly, and I concur. Taking a look at this, you can see that it appears to have semi-transparent wings, furry back, and a huge head. All of a sudden, it'll get all excited and stand on its toes, rigid, and just buzzes right off. Came flying around me. Later on, about 2 hours later, as twilight settled over the sky and dusk became night or evening, there was a huge bat flying around the yard, and I was talking to my neighbor Keith, my friend Keith, and he was telling me that he had seen this exact same insect. Which leads me to suspect there's at least two. And I was wondering, what do they feed on? Are they insect eaters or plant eaters? Do they hatch as grubs and destroy a tree somewhere? Or do they eat the bark or the leaves of the tree? I'm not sure. I think dragonflies eat insects, but I'm not quite sure. Pretty big. Look at it. Chewing away on something. Almost looks like a skull from this angle. My goodness. Fascinating. The fuzz on the back has an interesting kind of design. Sort of looks like hieroglyphics. Can't really get a good resolution, though. At 100x, it just breaks up the image is slightly fuzzy. Couldn't get much closer to the insect, though. This shot was taken from about a distance of 12 feet, I would say. So I was standing on the porch with a little tripod using my JVC 20 gig handycam. Anyway, this pretty well, just a few more minutes of the same footage. It didn't stick around very long. Haven't seen it since. Hope you enjoy.